you teach them mostly as they ask questions. And also, you start with the premise that you yourself are a child. So people sometimes ask me, what do you tell young people? I say, you tell young people the same thing you tell old people. You tell them the truth. Hmm. And the best time to tell them is when they ask questions, just like with old people.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody asks you where the bus stop is, or where the train station is, or what the weather's going to be tomorrow. And if they know, or think that they know, they give you the answer. And because people are more receptive to what you have to say when they ask you a question. And young people ask all kinds of questions. But black people have been taught systematically to shut people down when they ask questions, because black people are taught by the white supremacists not to ask questions. One of the first things they taught black people when they put them in chains is let them know, you don't ask questions. I ask you questions, but you don't ask me anything.
Mm.
You just do what I tell you to do. So black people grew up with that in mind. And they passed it on from generation to generation. Shut up, boy. You asked too many questions. And the white supremacists spread that among their victims.
Wow.
Big time. I mean, that became a mantra. In other words, a slave that asks questions is dangerous.